Hi, everyone. As of now, CHASA confirms the state basketball tournament continuing with limited attendance this weekend. Of course, titles up for grabs in all five classes. Let's start at Hamilton Gym in Denver. Number one St. Mary's and number nine Vanguard School in the 3A Grade 8. The course is trying to knock off the two-time defending champs. Juliana Garcia gets TVS off to a solid start with the solid take to the hoop. However, these Lady Pirates are playing for keeps. They get hot. Don't look back. Brooklyn Valdez for three. Splash. How about Josephine Howery? The dribble drive and kick to Catherine Cummings for the hoop. Then Howery steps out, dribbles, and finishes a triple of her own. St. Mary's rolls to the Final Four 54-24, where they will meet Pagosa Springs.
Good start. It's always a challenge to play three games in 3 days, but it was a great start and good momentum builder. So, and everyone got touches and things like that, so it was a great start.
Could the number two Vanguard boys get closer to a gold ball, battling number 10 Sterling? The Tigers not interested. Up three at the half, they extend their lead to 20 in the third as Brock Shalla cans the three. The course is trying to fight back. Ryan Lair gonna hoist up a three of his own coming up here. This is what he does. Bang, and then the kick out to CU commit Dominic Clifford. That's nothing but net. However, TBS, not enough time to get back in, and a great season coming to an end in the round of eight, 53-37.
We overcame some challenges, and just younger guys stepped up, so it's been a fun ride for sure. It sucks being a senior, but the younger guys are going to step up next year and bring us back to where we wanted to be.